Here's like the stuff you see online about it. Oh my god, that's so dope. Oh my god!
He'll probably break your neck and I'll take your YouTube channel.
Good morning, locals! Welcome back to the Mikey Mamps vlog. You guys are watching it exclusively. I finally have a haircut, so I'm not gonna be insecure anymore. I'm actually gonna like vlog and stuff and like not be like a little girl. But I love you guys so much. I just did a live stream and hella of you guys watched it. Hella of you. That was really hard to say. But here's a clip from the live stream right here. Hey, what's up, Instagram Live? If you guys don't follow me, you want to be in my vlogs, make sure you go follow the live stream. Go follow my Instagram. It's on the screen right now. You guys could be in this live stream. Next time I live stream, I'll put you guys in my video. So look at all these people getting my stream. Hey, what's good? Hi, what's up? You guys are all in the live stream right now. You guys are all in the vlog. So make sure you go follow me if you want to be in my next vlog. Now that you watched that little clip from the live stream, if you guys want to be in my live streams, like I said everything in that clip, so I'm not going to say it again. But make sure you smash the like on this video. Support me. I love making videos when I get tons of likes. It makes me really happy. So 400,000 people watch this, or 100,000 people watch this, whatever it is. If this has 100,000 views, let's get 100,000 likes, yeah? That'd be crazy. So everybody who watches this, if you don't have an account, that's cool. But if you do have an account, make sure you smash that like button. If you're not subscribed, I suggest you do so, because I'm doing a shout out towards the end of the video. So if you're new to the video, make sure you subscribe. We're going to abandoned zoo after we go eat some food and stuff. If you guys don't know, I actually vlog. Wow, I'm talking really, really fast. Holy crap. But we're going to an abandoned zoo. I'll slow it down a little bit. And if you guys don't know, I vlog. So I'm talking like this is like a new video. But guys, the merch sold out. The merch actually sold out. How crazy is that? So if you guys want, I'm gonna restock the merch, and it's for sale right here in the top link of the description. So by the time you order it, it's gonna be restocked. So I suggest you guys go get some sweatshirts right now. If you guys make the merch sell out again, I'm dropping all new sweatshirts. I'm dropping phone cases, pop sockets, everything. So go buy a sweatshirt right now. Tweet me a picture that you bought one, and I'll be FaceTiming everybody when they get their merch, which is gonna be so awesome, guys. I can't wait to FaceTime all of you guys. So make sure you go do that, and let's get the day started. Yeah, hope you guys are having a great day. I'm having a great day right now. I feel great. I look great. I don't know. Well, I'm not that cocky, but all right, let's get the day started, guys. We got the Beamer for the day. It's right here. We're on the parkway right now, and it's trying to tell me to, can you guys even see that? What kind of left turn are we making right here? Look at this.
Not a left turn, but.
What the we made it. Charlie, look, you're home.
Hey!
All right, guys, so we just got to the area where the zoo is, and I don't really know where it is, so we're just asking like locals, and not many people know where it is, but we're looking for it. Hopefully this little trail is it, this little thing right here.
That's a fox. That's a coyote.
No way.
That's a fucking coyote.
You guys see that? What is that? I wish my camera knew how to focus. Guys, what is this? He sees Charlie. He's going in for the kill. Someone do a voiceover of this for me. I want him to attack Charlie.
I think it's a fox.
Oh, it's Tanner.
Tanner!
Dude, shout me out! Oh shit.
Or blue!
Yo. You can't get up that hill, Tanner. Tanner, be careful, you're gonna break your ankle, bro. Tanner! All right, I think it's back here, so let's go. All right, so I have no idea if we're going the right way or not, but we're basically on a hike. But that's what the article said online, is to take a hike. So me and Charlie are doing couples goals right now, even though we're not dating and we're both straight.
Couple goals, guys, let's go exploring.
Let's explore, hit my DMs. It's basically just a trail. I don't know if it's back here. What do you think is over there? Ooh, let's scope up here. What do you guys think? Right now, pause the video, go comment. What do you think's up this hill? I always say to do this stuff, like pause and go comment, and then I'll read my comments. I'm like, what the hell are they commenting about? And then I realize it's like, I told you guys to comment. Oh no, not the shoes. Charlie, I swear to God, if I ruin my shoes, I'm gonna fight you, even though this is my idea. We made it to the top. If you guessed nothing, you were right. Off we go into the adventures of nowhere. Yeah. I'm actually scared to be up here. I don't wanna get like attacked by an animal. Where the fuck are we?
I don't know.
You guys see that all the way back there? Let's find out what that is. Hey, save 15% or more on car insurance when you switch to Geico.
Where's it at?
Oh, damn.
Okay, so we're actually nowhere near the zoo at all. I took you guys on a wild goose chase. I hear hella people over here, guys. You guys hear that shit? You see him? Where? Let's go. We're on a wild person hunt right now. Hello?
Bro, oh.
Hey. Yo, is there an old zoo back here?
Yeah.
Where at?
Where at,
that way? Savage. Hey, I told you guys we made it.
I knew where we were going, bro.
What the hell is this? Is this a jungle gym? Savage.
Whoa, what is this?
Guys, I apologize for being on my phone. It's gonna still look dope. It's all about the-
What the hell is this? And that.
I feel like we're like in Jurassic World right now, and like those are the things that like held the Tyrannosaurus for luxuries.
Yeah, honestly, I was thinking the same exact thing. No, but it actually like seems like we're in like a movie right now. Like, look at this fence and shit. Look, like a pterodactyl like scraped his face, and look, it like crashed and scraped his face on the ground. So we're in the lion cage right now. We're about to get eaten alive, guys. So drop a like for me dying. Look at that. Yo, let's walk across. That looks dope. You guys see that shit right there? That bridge?
Okay.
Oh my god, my turn!
See ya. Alright guys, do we go this way? Or do we go that way? Vote right now which way we're gonna pick.
That way.
Yeah, that way. If you guess left, you're right. Okay, I don't really wanna walk through these like sketchy plants, but I'm gonna do it anyway because I'm a savage.
I literally hate touching like plants. Yeah. Oh my god!
Hey, there's people here. Gang. God, this is so dope. This is the old LA zoo. Look at that, look at that. Oh, there's a cage.
So you guys have been commenting saying like, stop doing Walmart when I'm in LA and like to go explore and have fun and stuff. I have been doing that stuff. You guys just don't want to watch it. So I haven't really been like filming it, but if you guys want to watch it, let me know in the comments and I'll be sure to film this stuff more often. If you guys want to see less Walmart or if you guys want to see like equally the same, make sure you watch everything, not just the Walmart videos or the abandoned videos, like watch my other stuff. Cause like the more support I get, the more videos I make no matter what. I love you guys, all right? I really do, that's why I do this, so. Look at this cage. Okay, so Charlie went over there to film some stuff for his vlog. Sorry if I'm breathing so heavy, this is literally a hike. Look at this. I'm in this cage right now. That's probably where a lion went. And here's the cage. Imagine like, this is probably like a lion cage or something. Imagine if like I found like a lion. Whoa, what the, oh, okay. Oh, dude, I'm gonna die. Dude, don't attack me. Peace, bro. Can't close it. I'm dead. Ah! So sick. I'll probably get my thumbnail over here. All right, so we're at this part now. This, like, little building. What was this? I found a bone. Yo, what do you think was in here, guys?
Bird.
Birds?
Or, like, cocks.
Yeah, true. Some chickens. But there's, like, little cages and stuff. And it's, like, a big building on the other side, I guess. So we have to go down there. Whoa! It looks so dope down there. Holy shit, guys, look at this. What the hell was down there? What did you say that looked like?
It literally looks like a prison. I don't know how that's supposed to be a zoo. I would never take my kids here.
What the hell, guys, look at that. No wonder this place closed down. It's like a prison. These are all cages for animals, I guess. Like, these are like the little attractions. And then here you go, over here. Here's like the stuff you see online about it. Oh my god, that's so dope. There's more, there's like a whole bunch of them. That is so sick. All right, guys, we were just filming and taking pictures and stuff. And you guys can check them out on my Instagram right there. But you can also check it out on my Snapchat if you guys wanna see like behind the scenes. I'll also add 5 people back per day that share my Snapcode with 5 of their friends and then have their friends add me. So if you guys wanna get added by me on Snapchat, share my Snapcode right there with 5 of your friends and then also let me know that you did so. And then once you did that, I'll add you guys back on Snapchat. So if you guys wanna get added back, I'm adding back 5 people a day. But check this out. Oh my God. This is literally so cool. Oh my God. Holy shit, this is so dope. I'm sorry, like I use such typical words to explain things, but this is really so cool. Look, this is like that stuff that I was showing you guys back there. But like I'm actually walking inside of it right now. Oh my god. This is so cool. I just walked up that guy, so I go all the way up there. Holy cool, bro. I said holy cool. Oh shit, it's hella dark. Get your ass up here, boy. I need the flashlight, it's dark.
Oh, that touched me.
What if that thing just fell on you?
Oh,
what do you think was in here?
Like,
it's a cage right there.
People?
Charlie's leading the way with my phone.
Dude. Like, what if an alligator is in here?
I don't think California has alligators.
I think it does. I think a polar bear should be in here.
A polar bear?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
This is sketchy, bro.
This is so dope. You look like a turtle right now.
I hate being tall, bro.
This is actually so much harder to get down than it was to get up. Oh shit, it's really steep.
Yeah, bro, you're looking hermaphrodite.
Hermaphrodite? What does that mean?
I don't know.
What do you guys, what the hell? There's like blood on the ceiling. That's probably spray paint, but. Whoa, what do you guys think like this was for? I wish I like came here before it closed. Wait, I actually want some water. Should I drink this?
Fucking
hell. Oh hell yes.
You definitely should not drink that. That water's probably abandoned too.
What? He said this water is abandoned. All right, guys, ready?
How to catch herpes 101. Oh yeah, I can feel the herpes coming in you, bro.
I was thirsty, bro. I had to. Charlie just climbed up here, and I was making fun of him the whole time, and then he fell and hurt his knee. So
again, bro, this knee can't catch a break.
Dude, the lion ate you up, bro.
Oh, guys, it was the lion, by the way.
Dude, what if I fell? You'll probably break your neck, and I'll take your YouTube channel.
No, you won't.
I'll take your YouTube channel and shout out your entire family.
Ow, fucker.
I'll take your YouTube channel and shout myself out. That's the thumbnail? When you're like climbing up and then you need to tie your freaking pink shoes. Such a white person, dude. YouTube changed them. He changed. Old Mikey wouldn't be tying the shoes. Old Mikey would be going up there barefoot because he didn't have no shoes. Stand on it, you're fine. If you fall, it's not that big of a fall. Clip is still going. All right, so Mikey's going down through this, which I don't know how he's gonna be able to clear this, but have fun, bro.
Fuck, there's hella bushes and shit.
It's okay, that's how the 50s used to be. Get it? Because the girl had bushes. You probably don't, you guys probably don't get it unless you watch like XV videos and stuff, like Pornhub. I mean, nah, not that. Oh, that's not high at all. Trust me.
Until I die.
That's like only like 10 feet, you're good.
What?
What?
Come over here.
No, you're good.
Is it really 10 feet?
Nah, dude, it's like 2 feet.
Come here, come stand under
me. Nah, bro, it's like it's 6'3".
No, it's not, bro. It's
yeah, bro. 10. Nah, it's like 6'3". You're good, it's not gonna hurt. Just like absorb the fall with your knees. That's how the ninjas do it. How do you think ninjas jump off of like 30-foot shit and like don't get hurt, bro? Absorb it.
Dude, these bushes make it so much harder.
Absorb it. It's okay, the bush will like break your fall if you fall. Just swing on it like Tarzan.
Fuck you.
Bro, do a backflip off of it. It's not high, bro. Ask one of them to catch you.
Oh my god, bro, this is high.
The definition of a bitch right now.
This is high.
That's not high at all. Dude, that's literally not high at all. Just land on that.
Bro, stand right here.
What?
Stand here. We'll see how high.
It's not high at all, bro. Literally,
you're
look.
You're 6'3".
Yeah, it's not high at all,
it's
dude.
It's like twice the height.
It's literally like an inch taller than me. What are you talking about?
You probably can't
even
touch my hand.
Yes, I f***ing can. Look, I just touched your hand on the video, you f***ing moron. Now
high.
Go down through here. No, it's just
high,
land on this.
It? It's high, isn't
it? No, it's not really high.
Yes, it's high, isn't it?
No, it's not high.
Is it high?
No.
It's definitely high.
It's definitely not high.
It's high, bro.
It's definitely not. Oh shit, he's about to die. Just hold on to the leaves, bro.
Jump. Oh fuck, even that was high. You wanted me to jump off the whole thing?
You didn't absorb it like ninjas, bro.
Oh, I should have landed on my knees, right?
Yeah.
Next time I land on my neck.
No, next time I land on your face.
Hey guys, I did the first try without even hesitating, alright? I'm gonna cut out everything of me bitching. What is it?
Bro, I was literally like 6 feet. Like,
he literally just said off camera, he goes, that was so high, bro. That was high as shit. It's like 12 or 11 feet.
I'm 6'3". Look at, it's literally like an inch taller.
He's 6'3". It's literally like twice his height. I was there.
It's all good.
It's like twice your height.
What are you talking about?
I hate you. There's bugs on my head.
Good.
I'm a bug head.
Ah.
Oh shit, there's stairs in the corner over there. Guys, look, there's a sign. It's the site of the old Los Angeles Zoo. This is Griffith Park Cannon, blah, 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 blah. Oh shit, Charlie. Is this an abandoned military base too?
Oh, shit.
Holy crap, dude. Holy crap.
Where are the tanks at?
I got it right here.
That's actually abandoned from bitches not touching it, bro.
To be honest, like if I was gonna review and rate this zoo, I'd give it a 0. It's pretty lame, Charlie. What do you think?
The animals were not even there. Like,
what
I don't get
fuck?
It. Like, what the fuck was the point of a zoo? It's called a zoo for, there's no animals there. Like, besides the fact, like everything had graffiti in it. Like, did the animals like did that on their pastime and just left? Like, I don't get why everything.
Yeah, like I really don't understand. Like, why was there no animals? What the frick? Would it even be a Mikey Mance video without a backflip? I don't think so.
Green or blue. You overflipped. You should start doing double backflips
okay,
instead of one.
Yeah, I got it. So recently Charlie found out that Volkswagen makes Bugatti.
Just because it's a Volkswagen, I'm not going to buy a Bugatti next year. Like, that's the reason why.
Yeah, that's the reason.
Just the reason.
All right, guys. So we're in the parks. We got to get a good little exercise. As you can tell, I work out a lot, so.
Okay, that's an ab workout.
Yeah.
Ready?
So just,
oh yeah. Oh yeah. Give me one more. That's also the next workout to sucking your own dick.
This one right here. Hop on here.
Okay. Another ab workout. Why are these all ab workouts?
I don't know. This park's built.
This park's built for abs. Oh no, that's a teeth workout. Yeah, what you do is like bite it and just get your shit ready, bro.
Oh, beef workout? So just...
Oh, yeah, bite that, bite that.
No, I'm playing. It's a bicep workout.
It's a bicep workout.
Yeah, you
just lift yourself up.
It's a tricep.
You go it's like a nipple enhancement workout.
Like this.
Yo, your nipple, yo, it's like a face right now, bro. Your nipples look like two fucking eyes. You know?
Like this. This is how you do it.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No, 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 no.
Yeah, that form is great, bro.
Just hop off.
Yo, can you show me what that one is?
Which one? This?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, like a bicycle. That's the doggy style preparing fucking one, right? Yeah, there you go. Guys, it usually works better when there's a dildo attached to here. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So now that one's done?
Yeah.
You gotta figure out how to get out. It's pretty basic. Everybody fucking knows how to use this shit. So basically, you just hop on it like this. Like that. You don't gotta be a scientist to know this one. Hop up here. This is the nutsack exercise. Just hop up here and then you just sit on your balls for as long as you can before you start feeling all the semen come out of your legs because you fucking popped your ball sack.
I'm done with this guy. I can't do this anymore, guys. I can't deal with this anymore. I'm done being in the vlog. I'm never gonna be here ever again in my life. This is too much for me. I can't do it. This is too much, guys. See what I'm talking about, guys?
All right, guys, well, it's really loud because there's cars passing by, but I'm gonna go ahead and outro my video right here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Be back tomorrow for another daily video. Like always, I'm posting vlogs all the time. So make sure you come back. Make sure you subscribe. Post notification shout out goes to this person right here. Did I do that yet? If you guys wanna get a shout out in my video, all you have to do is subscribe, turn on post notifications, and then leave a comment when you've done so to get a shout out in my vlogs. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you follow my Instagram and like the video. I'm out. Deuces. Her body's gold like September. She burns through the night like an ember. And all those things we try forgetting, I remember. But we say we all fine, we all fine. Sunny day dreams and we up now. Vodka lemonade, I serve it up, it goes down.